Hi, my name is Arian Chung. We are introducing an exciting project which is called GEM, and it uses big data. Our goal is to unlock the value of big data while preserving privacy. But the question is how we can use such big data while limiting the risk of privacy and data breach. This is why we had designed a new system called Privacy Preserved Blockchain Database. The system is composed by multiple modules to preserve and secure privacy. But the essence of this system is to replace all the private information into hash indexes. So in plain English, we can assume these kind of hash indexes as some kind of secured code. These secured code changes every millisecond, which is also not traceable nor interpretable. So we understand this privacy-preserved blockchain database is not the most efficient way to store and process data. However, we believe this is the most effective way to protect and secure privacy, which is our most prior objective. Thank you.